ready to fight like everybody.
That's why whenever someone comes over, they're fucking ready.
Yeah.
They
different
you know,
word.
Even though they're like last minute.
No, there's no last minute. They live it.
Ready to go.
They're all talking about you. They're excited what to see what's next for you. Obviously, Erik Morales.
Stuff. That's the fundraiser. Fundraiser, yeah. We got
June
the fundraiser. 23rd,
Sunday.
June 23rd, Sunday in San Bernardino at the same address we had last time.
It's all for Isaac Kulunga.
It's a fundraiser. So we got, I think starting like at 2. So it's like a little tailgate party, little festival, food, drinks, music, events, stuff like that. I think it's too
big for the hand. And you and Erik Morales, the legend.
And then the fights, I think at 5, start the professional fights with all the guys from the gym that we have and some of the local guys that they're fighting in real professional fights. And then with Erik Morales, we're doing a little exhibition matchup.
Pita you know. Told me he's working the corner of Erik Morales.
Yep.
Hi. Hi, same there? What are you doing? Is that waterboarding?
I'm down to do it. I bet you I lost my and Pita at waterboarding.
It was a little bitch. He ain't gonna last now with nothing.
You were in Pita?
Yeah. Can't hold his breath for shit.
What the fuck?
But that's coming up
hey,
quickly.
Careful. Hey, don't hurt yourself. I'm really gonna fucking fall and he's gonna break another hand.
But that's coming up quickly.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
And you and Robert and Pete went to visit Isaac. How was the visit?
Yeah, we went a couple weeks ago. It was like 2 weeks ago we went. It was very good to see him, you know, in better spirits. He's speaking. He's eating, you know, normal food now. He's not connected to all the other machinery. He's improving. You know, there's a slow recovery process, but a lot of therapy, a lot of physical therapy that they need, but overall he's doing better, and so we're glad that we were able to see him, and we're putting this show together for him, you know. So his mom, his dad are supposed to be out here on that the day, you know, for the event. He's still not gonna be able to come. I think he has like one more month out there before he can go home. But even when he goes home, obviously the physical training will continue. He will continue to do the physical training to regain mobility and use his legs and whatnot. But he's already starting to improve, which is a very good sign.
Hopefully, so there you have it, Isaac Kulunga. Message to Isaac if he's watching.
We'll see you soon, baby. You gotta come back to the gym. We'll see you.
June 23rd.
We're close to getting that event, you know, on the 23rd. So we look forward to that, you know. And I'm sure you'll be able to see videos. You'll be able to see the footage on the event. And you know, like I said, we're expecting you to come back home soon.
There you have it, Mikey. Your same message, Isaac Kulunga, June 23rd. Don't miss the event. Him against Erik Morales. Anything to tell Erik Morales, by the way? Because Robert sounded like you're gonna really go with. put him down.
Nah. Erik Morales is
a legend,
you know, and with all respect, you know, we were just gonna go in there and have some fun, you know, let the crowd enjoy and laugh and you know, cheer, and that's what this is about. It's about having fun for a good cause.